Hello everyone, this is a video review of what I've been sewing last week. And this sewing story started in August in Kyiv, Ukraine. I was visited my favorite fabric shop. You also can find the video review of this shop on my channel. And there I got 3 meters of double-faced quilted fabric. I was planning to make 2 coats, one for my daughter, one for myself. And for my daughter, now you can see ready to wear bomber jacket. It has hood and zip pockets. And if you subscribe to my Instagram, you have already seen post about my bomber jacket. And you know that I make patterns by myself. I also did this for my daughter, but before sewing, I made a tester with a simple white cotton. It was nice, and then I started to cut. I also used zips, 4 zips, and unfortunately I didn't find the deep zips that I need. I used all zips open. I don't know why it's not possible to find zips that I need in UK. It's not easy. Whatever, it's thank God that I can find something. So now you can see a zip for pocket on the sleeve, one pocket on the sleeve, and 2 pockets on the front. And in this video, I'm not going to show you the process. To be honest, I wasn't ready to make video sewing, about sewing process, because I was in rush. My daughter wanted to wear this bomber. I just want to show you that this cut, this bomber, doesn't have a side seams. I think that if you don't need the side seams, don't do it. It's easier. And now you can see details of my bomber jacket. I think that this jacket is made very well. It needs sewing. I understand that some steps could be more neat, but it's fine. And my daughter loved it so much. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Goodbye.